was one of those flawless days. The kind that creeps up on you like a forgotten memory. Soft and insistent. The sun hung in the sky like a half-smoked cigarette, casting its warm, buttery glow over everything. A perfect backdrop for the coconut cats to come out and play. They lounged in the dappled shade of palm trees, their fur as soft as a whispered secret, their eyes half closed in contentment. Each flick of their tails seemed deliberate, as if they knew they were the masters of this moment. And the world around them was merely a stage for their languid elegance. I watched them from a distance, envy nibbling at the edges of my consciousness. How I wished for such carelessness, such unburdened joy. But I was a creature of complexities and worries, chained to the incessant churning of my thoughts. In the midst of this tranquil scene, my mind wandered back to a day much like this one. A day when I encountered an old man in the heart of a bustling city. His face was weathered and wise, a solitary tuft of white beard clinging to his chin. He stopped me on a crowded street in the heart of the city, a place far removed from the secret, from the serenity of coconut cats and palm trees.
"Give it to me,"
he implored, his voice quivering with desperation.
"I'll pay you anything."
I recoiled, my own fears mirrored in his desperate eyes. We were two souls lost in the chaos of a modern world, seeking solace in different ways. With unspoken understanding, we parted, each retreating into the anonymity of the crowd, escaping the cruel realities that pressed upon us. But the coconut cats knew nothing of such complexities. They basked in the beauty of the day, their thought untroubled by the world's harshness. They were nature's children.
Children.
And in their innocence, they embodied the very essence of simplicity. Thus truly a flawless day for coconut cats, I thought, as I watched them play in the sun-dappled paradise. It was a day when envy faded into insignificance, and the world's troubles seemed a world away. In their gentle elegance, the coconut cats whispered a truth I had long forgotten. A truth that, for a brief moment, set me free.